If I change my PC date and time to 2017, will the achievement appear as unlocked in 2017? I don't know, so let's go to our date and time settings, shuffle a few things around, and now we're in 2017. So now let's open up the achievement hack, find our game and give ourselves some achievements, and oh, would you look at that? Nope, it still says we unlocked them in 2022.